more than funny.
Shipped from Malaysia, lower chainstay to replace the broken one. Time to build. Time waiting for this puppy. Wow, look at all the leaves. I can barely see the trail. Gotta watch I don't slip. Somebody already did slip right there. Wow. So the trails are so much more full of leaves since the last time I was out here. Oh, how the old jump's doing. Have a look-see. Oh man, that lip needs help. Move along. I haven't been through here in a long time. Whoa! There are so many leaves. Can't even see the terrain. Woo! Leaf surfing here today. Okay, I'm stoked to be back out here. Tell you what, it is quiet out here. I think I'm the only one out here. So far, I've ridden about 2 miles, and I have not seen another person yet. Ooh. Yes. Okay, that felt good. Bike's running smooth. A lot of leaves and sticks and shit kicking up everywhere. Good old Herbert's Drift. It's been a while. Let's get it. Probably the best I ever sailed through that sand. Okay, that was fun. Again, yesterday was kind of a shakedown run because I just rebuilt the bike from the bottom up, so I had to dial some stuff after I took a ride yesterday, and some things came loose, so I think I'm all dialed in now, and let's see how she rides now. Slide out. It's hard to lean hard into these turns because of all the leaves. That felt good. That was fun. One of my favorite runs in all of Alaire. Do a couple trails in this 24 FPS GoPro color on. I normally record in flat color and do any color enhancements post edit. This is an old favorite called Gravitron. Something just flew in my eye. Can't wait to see how different this footage looks. Ooh, God, I love that jump. Oh boy, that's just butter. Butter. I just wailed my foot on a stump. Ooh, gotta watch it in these leaves. Favorite part of this trail. Beautiful. Whew, tight turn. Man, whoever cleared this out, thank you. So sick. Woo!